think we all can agree that big time Bex is really just a big time bitch. So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're for. You should know. Baby, do you dare to do this? Cause I'm coming at you like a dog. Are you ready for, ready for, ready for a perfect storm, perfect storm, perfect storm? Cause what's your mind, what's your mind? There's no going back.
Inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But she will have her work cut out for her, facing off against someone who tends to make sport out of her opponents. She has her in her sights now, and that is not where she wants to be.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Caught with a clothesline.
Oh, with a clothesline.
She anticipated that one.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on? Able to reverse.
This is not. Oh!
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Pulled right back in. Side slam.
Ooh.
Oh, my lord! Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across. That their opponent set up.
Oh, from behind, that'll give you some whiplash.
And she maintains this consistent offense.
She's unloading move after move.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Oh, what a punch.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Nice suplex.
back into the ring. Reversal. Can she capitalize? Turning the tables there.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Oh, deafening blow to the chest.
Oh, and that buys some time.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Or a pump handle. Pump handle coming. Pump handle suplex. She's enduring some damage.
How about another?
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
And there's a takedown.
Uh-oh.
She steers clear of that one.
Wow, what an arm drag.
Ducks under.
Pele kick. It could be over here.
This is it.
And she fights it off.
This is going to come down to who wants it more. Inverted layout DDT.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Well-placed knees to the hamstring.
Drop kick to the back.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious, vicious arm stop.
Oh, man. What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
She throws her back in. Referee's count stopped. She stays in this.
Just barely, Cole.
Slam!
What impact.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two. Oh, kick out!
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
Hammerlock.
The first DDT.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Dropped her like she was nothing.
Knee to the side of her head.
Display of strength with the suplex.
Counters right into a backbreaker. Cross body from the middle rope.
Letting her opponent know she is ready for anything.
I think this is the most opportune time.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
And had something going but can't finish the job. That's gotta be it. Two. A kick out at two.
She just will not go away.
Places her right in the corner. Impressive reversal there. A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed. Eats a punch to the face. Fist pulls a hair into the snapmare. Oh my God, this is just nasty.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Right to the gut.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Ah.
Nice agility.
And another. What are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Corey, this can't be good. Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
A second one. Feeling the WWE Universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Oh, side coming.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
These two having an answer for everything.
Catches a leg. Impressive counter. Pull right back in. Side slam.
Ooh. Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here. Scarily close to three.
Evading offense. I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Tuna face. What a redirect.
Sequence of reversals there.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner. Complete dominance. A constant assault from her here.
Yeah, she's doing a good job carrying out her game plan.
Inside cradle. Oh, look at this small package.
One, two. She certainly looked to be in trouble to me. She avoids the attack completely.
Wow, what an arm drag.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Turned that one around. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Elbow finds the mark. Springboard kick, and we're not done yet. Boom, exploder. Ah, setting them up for the inverted figure four.
Time to tap, tap, tap.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating. And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
Inside cradle applied, shoulders down.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Oh, what a windup. And you know what this does?
That puts her in total control.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Started to cry, but then remembered I